Looking back,
it's looking back.
What have we learned?
Have we learned
for tomorrow?
Looking back
at what we had. What have we learned for tomorrow?
Let me tell you a story right from the heart. A little bit of history about Regent Park. They called it Cabbage Town, south of Girard. No sewers, no sidewalks, life was hard, yeah.
Life was hard.
Then in the 40s they demolished that slum. There was no question, it had to be done. Start it all over, knock it all down. Lots of good intentions all over the town.
Build a garden city, protect it from cars. If you take out the roads, kids are safer by far.
But that isn't what happened, isolated instead.
The shadows in the garden came a place of dread.
Looking back, it's looking back.
What have we learned?
Have we learned
for tomorrow?
Looking
back,
at what we had. What have we learned for tomorrow?
A few years later, Fed said goodbye. Download the problem, let the next guy try. Everybody's aching to make a new start, but there's nobody listening while it falls apart.
In churches and basements all through the park, people got together from morning to dark.
And they said,
talk is talk, promise is true. Time around, we've got to make it true.
For tomorrow.